Hey everybody, welcome back to Realms of the Haunting. I'm the Blues 32, and I have looked up things that displease me. Oh, displease me greatly. Okay, apparently around here there's a locker or something, but that's not what displeases me. Displeases me as I'm probably missing a statue. You know, one of those snake statues? Probably missing that.
Empty closets.
Aha! Aha! Uh-huh.
Someone's walking stick?
Rather ornate, isn't it?
I don't think that recharges. Where's the other one? Are you kidding me? Alright. It's fine. It's fine. Excellent. Now where's it gonna take me? For I did not read that far ahead. Chapter 7, Beyond the Gate.
Teleported us to the study.
Still has some power remaining. Faint, though.
Doesn't appear to be working.
Well, this is no good.
Still doesn't make any damn sense.
You don't make any damn sense.
What the hell is that?
Turn it off, for heaven's sake.
Okay. Must have missed something down here. At least I hope it was down here. If not, I'm going to be sad.
Plenty of this rubble around.
The structure doesn't look too safe, does it?
Nothing looks safe around here. It's not safe here.
Someone's coat of arms, maybe.
I doubt it. I don't want to step in the water. Okay, that does nothing. Let it continue to do nothing. Did I miss anything in here? Oh, I did! I also found out I've probably been using my gun way too much. Ammo is apparently very limited in this game, and I've been using it like crazy. I am a fool. I'll take this back. Ah, yes, I mentioned it a new game that I was going to be playing.
Some strange symbol by the looks of it.
Over the weekend? Well, I was going to be playing, well, the point is, I'm going to have to do it all in one set. Or at the very least, break the videos up into two parts. Because this
someone's
game
code
is
of arms, maybe
real time with a 2-hour time limit.
Knight or some soldier. Definitely Norman period, though.
You're not the idiot I first took you for, are you?
What is that supposed to mean? Aside from the obvious implications. Killed? Good grief, man. Okay, we're just gonna have to scrounge all around until we find something. And by something, I mean a staff. Not staff, a statue. Thing that I missed. Not the most useful thing, but it's something, and it was missed. Oh, this is making me nauseous. I don't like walking around looking at the ground like this. Anything up here. Anything back here? No. It was worth a try. Be gone. Nice. Why is there a heartbeat? Go. Excellent, excellent. It's not what I came down here for, but I'm happy for it all the same. Okay. out where to. Apparently nothing over here. Back up we go. Through here.
Some strange symbol by the looks of it.
That really tells me nothing. Let them eat cake. Very well. Give this one cake too. Gonna run out of cake at this rate. I don't know what I'm going on about. I mean, I know where it's from, because, you know, I'm the one doing it, but... Not that I'm, taking credit for it or anything. No, that'd be stupid. It's an Eddie Izzard bit. A very famous Eddie Izzard bit. It's called Cake or Death. Noises. Probably wants food. But he's not getting it yet. Because I said so. And my word is law.
Hell, you won't get me sat on that again.
Oh yes, and there's the fact that he also has dry food. He always also has dry food. Because he never eats the whole thing. And I am the fool.
Some strange symbol by the looks of it.
That really doesn't... Strange symbol by the looks of it. You can just say you don't know what it is. You don't need to, try. I'll believe you. This really upsets me. This frills my mustache. These aren't real boxes. They're just painted on. Who paints boxes onto their wall? Likes to think they have a lot more supplies than they think they actually do, I'd say.
Bone. Looks human.
It is.
We know not even trying. Sorry. It's probably not something you... Well, never mind. It's probably not very professional. But I don't have a chair. Besides, professionalism is hard.
Two intertwined serpents. Two intertwined serpents. Two intertwined serpents. White marble. There's a sense of calm around these things.
Why does it look like it's opening? Why does anything do anything around here? It's all very distressing. The way these angel statues just suddenly turn. Was that intentional to make it creepy, or is it just... a graphical flaw? I know not. And we know more than thou. I really wish I could play Eternal Darkness. I suppose I could emulate it. I still have a copy. I just don't have a GameCube anymore. In fact, I think I have two copies. Because my dad didn't want his. Guess he just wasn't ready for that level of awesome. I mean, come on, that game's great. For some reason, people seem to think it's harder than it is. That always confused me. Cannot use Al's breastplate. Piss! unlimited amount of these things? You're locked. Let's save now, but not under my usual file. I would definitely say that qualifies for an ouch.
Sarcophagus. Cold touch. Depiction of a knight. No name.
I doubt we could get the lid off. These things are built to last.
What does that have to do with getting the lid off? It just means it won't fall apart. And they should be built to last. Isn't that the whole point? Yeah, no. Woo! Noticed those before. Thinking I made the right choice. Where did you come from? So I was saying there's a secret around here somewhere. I can feel it. I dare say I can feel it in my bones. Yes, I went there. And I sincerely apologize for it. Aha! The final statue. This has most definitely been worth it. Regained quite a bit of ammunition. A lot of health vials. Lost one, sure, but I gained three. But wait a minute. Certain. Before we go any further here, let's be absolutely sure there's nothing else for me to pick up. Shit. Right then. Reload again. Teach me. Alright, I needed to be humbled. It's getting cocky. Clearly. I had it coming. Doesn't appear to be anything else, so off we go. Ah. Well, that was not wasting scavengers. It is, I probably should have just walked.
The statuettes are glowing. Something's happening to the sarcophagus. It's opening.
Is that a ladder down there?
I guess.
What's that smell?
Sulfur. Something's been burning.
Something made of sulfur. Tick-tock.
Jesus. Try getting this on your mantelpiece.
There seems to be something odd about this clock.
How so? Aside from the fact that it's ginormous. To say 3:30. What could that mean? Wait a minute.
Dragons, knights, and shields. Seems to be the current theme here.
That and fire. Look, all the dragons are breathing fire.
Except for the ones that aren't.
Switch. Moves left and right.
Hmm.
Bingo.
The hands are set. The door to thee is open wide. Who holds the key? Shield your heart from purging fire. Regard the knight whose mien is higher.
What? Is something about my breastplate? Or do I actually need a shield? Because I don't have one of those. I wish I did, but I don't. Well, now what do we do?
This looks like something Alf would wear.
Perhaps.
What am I supposed to do now?
Look at this thing's mouth. It's all black.
Dragons seem to be the current theme around here.
Maybe I'm just supposed to make a break for it? One more time.
Oh!
Yeah, I'd have to say that that's not gonna happen. Alright. I should probably get rid of that. Search the knight whose mien is higher. I don't even...
Teleported us to the study.
Its power's depleted.
The staff. I take it its power's depleted.
Afraid so, Adam. I can't sense any power coming from it now. Still, we might get some home runs with it.
How so? If it's... It's not depleted. I can see it has 12 charges. You're just saying things now. And they aren't things that make me happy.
What's that book he's reading?
Looks like a diary.
That book's the same one we found in the observatory.
Okay, I'll roll with that. Not gonna count. comment on how it actually makes sense now? Question is, what do I do? Does it have a purpose? Nothing here. Let's try.
Do we have anything we can use or put in it?
The dome seemed to act as some sort of transporter.
Transported you to the Gnarl.
So why doesn't it do it now?
Do we have anything we can use or put in it?
Evidently not. Otherwise I would have done it. Could be way off the mark.
Now we're cooking.
Har 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 har. You is a funny man. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Fingers betrayed me there for a second. This confounds me. I am displeased by this confoundation. Is that a word?
The path to Romwia is to be found in the south.
It has fallen, my lord. The chamber is theirs. It was Thomas. The traitor was Thomas.
Oh, Thomas sounds like a dick. I hope we have some suitable punishment in mind. For his pure jicotry.
There's something odd about this pillar.
You're right. It's making me feel nervous. Power's faint, but very powerful.
Okay. Well, I don't know what I'm doing. You know, as if you needed me to tell you that. It should have been obvious by now. When do I ever know what I'm doing? Gotten myself wet now. Mission complete. Nothing here. Why can't I attack the wall? That's very odd. This is a waste of time. Cat, now is not a good time for this.
Dragons, knights, and shields. Seems to be the current theme here.
That and fire. Look, all the dragons are breathing fire.
That's good, Snake. I'm really confused. What could it be?
Table. Used recently.
You're right. The dust's been disturbed.
Dragon. This is scorched quite badly.
Quite recently, too. The dragon's widely used in heraldry, though I've not seen this design.
Now you're talking. Talking turkey. Turkey talkers. Keep that shield up, man. Did I tell you to put it down? I did not tell you to put it down. Because I don't want you to put it down. Whew. 5, 6... What? Why is 6 shield? 6 should not be shield.
Dragon. This
Rock
is scorched
quite recent.
Know anything about heraldry?
Yes, heraldry was initially...
I don't give a shit. I do not care. We've got things to do.
Smells even stronger in here.
Yep, that's sulfur, all right. Someone's definitely been burning something around here.
Fountain. Where's that glow coming from?
Water's magical. That might have something to do with it.
Maybe. Not gonna comment on the, multi-headed monstrosity? You don't have to if you don't want to.
Silver goblet. Aquatic detail.
Fill her up.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no, you don't. Don't splash it! Freaking child. What is wrong with you? What are you, 12? Strafing for once.
Silver Goblet, aquatic detail. Fountain, where's that glow coming from?
The water's magical. That might have something to do with it.
Maybe. But it doesn't matter now. Because now we have to end this video. I'm the Blues 32. This has been Realms of the Haunting. TTFN. Ta-ta for now. Thank God we didn't get stuck on that stupid dragon. Well, for very long, anyway.